morning, YouTubers, pipe smokers, cigar puffers, and snuff snorters. Good morning to you. It's early morning here, North Carolina, and it's been a while. I just want to say good morning, everyone. Hope to have a good week in. But for what's on hand, is I think I'm attempting for breakfast this morning, along with my coffee. I'm going to have some Stonehaven. Never had any of this. I'm going to try it. And I think to open it, I'm going to use my Dragonfly Spyderco knife. Good little pocket knife. So here we go. Wait a minute. Vacuum seal. Let's see what we got here. Still, still opening. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Can you believe that? Look at that. Wow. This is pretty neat. I'm going to have to let it probably dry out a little bit. Still moist, as you can see. But I'll didn't bring a lighter with me. Get a lighter. So, anyway. Been good around here. It's been hot. Of course, I live right below Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Been busy. Oh, here's what I'm going to smoke it out of. This I received some time ago. This is my 1/3 Joe Case. Hi. And this one I haven't smoked out of yet. The other two I have. I've got a 212, 213, and this is my 214 Joe Case pipe. This is a Huntsman that Joe made for me some time back. It's got the cameo stem. And you see, it's a beautiful little pipe. This is perfect. That. Anyway, like I say, I'm going to let this tobacco go ahead and dry out just a little bit, and I'm going to, ooh, it smells good. Stonehaven. Never tried it. Anyway, I'll be right back. Okay. Trusty matches. So I'm gonna go ahead and, like I said, I haven't given it a chance. I need to set it and let it dry out, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do a little packing. I just want a taste of this. It's like dessert. You just want to take that little teaspoon and just put it in there on that whipped cream and oh, that nice stuff. Just take a good old bite of it. Feels good. Of course, Joe makes some of the best pipes out there. He's a good pipe maker and good person. Joe, thank you. Good. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Where did that? Here's to you. Well, I hope this finds everybody having plans for the 4th. Be safe. I ain't sure what I'm going to do yet. The grandbabies moved to Florida, outside Ocala. towards the Gulf side. Urbanness, I believe it's called. So I'm gonna have to go down there and aggravate them, keep them on their toes. Cause if I don't, who the F will? Smooth, brand new pipe. Well, I didn't even bring my tamper, but Jason McNary says, here's your best tamper you can get. So, do this one more time. That's really good. It's a good smoke. Thank you, Joe Case, Mr. Joe Case. Thank you, Stonehaven. Now I see the why everybody likes this Stonehaven. I see why Boontar bought about 5 cases of it. Yeah, just kidding, Boontar. Hope your truck is doing good. I don't miss it out there a bit. I was out there trucking when you could get by with everything with a funny book. Carry about 3 with you, have 2 extra drivers in the cab, and go from 1 point to 2 points and not have an accident. 3 million miles, I'm done. So, here's to the truckers, the pipe smokers, tobacconists, enthusiasts. Can't forget the stargazers, the Harley riders. Whole pipe community. So with that, I'm gonna enjoy this and hope everybody else has a great summertime. I hope to see you or talk to you in the near future, and hope everybody's doing good. So have a great smoking day. Later.